All right, where's the kid? Sup, kid? Point of no return. After speaking of Etsley, fast travel will be disabled until the story campaign is complete.
How is the plan coming together, Etsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakbe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go.
Well then. Oh, why is this flickering happening? Oh boy.
This is where we part. Your path lies that way.
Alright. See you in a bit then.
I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you.
Righty-ho then.
Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
I would like to go change my outfit. Something I wish I did just now. Give me a fireplace. Or fireplace? I meant. Obviously I meant a campfire. Whoa. That's underwater fire. Underwater fire, metal as shit. A little bit scary though. Take a breath. Yo, how deep am I into this ravine where, like, I can see lava? Wow. If I was Lara, I'd be absolutely terrified. What the hell is this?
Unbelievable. Jonah, I made it. I see the bridge. Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Crimson fire is a destiny. But that's man-made red smoke.
Cardinal 2, hear their eyes. Copy that. Remember, people, any structural threat, potential enemy vector.
Look at that, holy crap.
Helicopters. Yeah, shield. Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8. There's a lot of hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
Well, pour your shield then.
The source of the smoke. They can reach it.
Oh, is that one?
Crimson fire smokes. Seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny?
I was pressing L2 because I really want to point my gun at this thing. No, put that down.
You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
She's not going to understand you. Shekshell. What is happening? That's a badass look. Oh, whoa. Do you think, as Lara's walking down, she's like, okay, don't shit yourself, just don't shit yourself. Back off. Scared, a little bit scared. Man, you guys are gonna be so disappointed when I don't ravage my things like this, and I use technology like a gun.
Jonah, change of plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Kra. She's with the Yishil.
How's that feel? How's that feel, Rourke?
Delta! This is 80 team. Mike Council in position. Holding perimeter. Repeat, High Council is secure.
This is Commander Morgan. The entire High Council is here to personally oversee our victory. We will hold the perimeter at all costs.
Oh boy. Yeah. Holy shit. A bunch of indigenous creatures. People just ended you, army.
Jonah, we did it. We've cleared the way to the temple.
We're pushing through too. Almost there. Where's the Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
My Dominaka.
Indeed.
This gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power.
Hello.
They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. Chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Baititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
What am I looking at?
Headstrong to the end.
Damn. Oh boy.
You can't stop us, Croft. We're all here.
That sentimental idea. You can't get through. I'll need to take them out.
Well then. I would like some ammo though. Pistol will do, I guess.
Jonah, Rock is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Oh boy. Okay, everyone's in trouble. Okay, like. Oh God! Well, that wasn't fair. That's breaking. Look, you can only see the pre-break on it. I just jumped without guessing, so luckily that worked out. Luckily. Oh, come on, Lara. Come on, Lara. You can do it. I can't believe tutorials are still showing up.
In the darkness, he raised the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
The power of Kukulkan.
What is happening? No time to be fascinated, Lara.
Destroy any who would destroy your power and potential. Kukulkan, protect us. Guide us. Help us shape and create.
I don't get it.
Destroy
okay.
Destroy your power and potential.
We have to hurry. Come on, hurry.
Nothing will stop me. Remaking the world. Today, we take control of our destiny.
Whoa.
God, I have allowed you to leave. No more.
No, 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 no. God.
I thought you were smart.
Okay.
My city is mine to protect, not yours.
I have power. Die.
Attack all you want. A Kukulkan will only make me stronger.
Do you not see that I also have the power? Run, Lara. Shoot. Oh God! Oh no, I fell. It's over. How many times must I do this to you? Oh my God. I did it.
Arctic bited. Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
Big flash of light. Am I going to meet Jesus?
To claim her treasure, the adventurer.
Oh God.
Must outwit the king.
Outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
You, me, and your dad. Where are we? Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, Rhodey.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
I think she showed real maturity there. Like a real hero. 100%. 100% the entire game. It's a miracle you survived, all things considered.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
Oh no. Well, fine.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protected. Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
Oh. Hey, I genuinely thought that Lara was prepared to die there. Maybe she was, and she didn't know that was going to happen. 2 days later. Well done. Well done, Lara. And well done, game. That's her funeral, I guess?
Uratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you.
There we are. Your heroes.
Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my team.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
Ooh!
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Quite the adventure, smart and resourceful, write the passage. Awesome. I guess that's it. So that was Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Hooray, we did it. The music just cut so bad. That was an adventure, I say. Okay. I'm guessing you're going to show you a bunch of concept art. We're good. I think that is 100% on this game.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors.
Yo, look at all these stuff.
I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.
I love it. I love that there's no stinger for the next game or anything. It's just, that's it. Yeah, it's nice. It's nice. It's nice to see Lara happy. I think she also got the Nathan Drake where you could argue that they deserve to be happy. However, the path of the City of Serpents is now closed. Okay. Look, that's it. 100%. And that, my friends, is Shadow of the Tomb Raider.